can't find Scott anywhere.
It's happening to him too, isn't it?
It has to be. But didn't you say there was another flare on the bus?
Yeah, I'll get it.
Scott?
There's no hope.
What do you mean, Scott? There's always hope.
Not for me. Not for Derek.
Derek wasn't your fault. Derek wasn't your fault.
Every time I try to fight back, it just gets worse. People keep getting hurt. People keep getting killed. Scott, listen to me, okay? This isn't you. All right, this is someone inside your head telling you to do this. Okay, now. What if it isn't? What if it is just me? What if doing this is actually the best thing that I could do for everyone else? It all started that night, the night I got bitten. Remember the way it was before that, you and me. We were nothing. We weren't popular. We weren't good at lacrosse. We weren't important. We were no one. Maybe I should just be no one again. No one at all. Guys, just listen to me, okay? You're not no one. Okay, you're someone. Scott, you're my best friend. Hey, and I need you. Scott, you're my brother. All right, so. So we're gonna do this, then. I think you're just gonna have to take me with you.